Halo guys, kembali lagi di channel L7. Oke, kita kembali lagi bersama Gadget Pro di gameplay Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm kedua. Ya. Wih, ada ayam. Ya. Ah, guys, tiba-tiba kita ternyata pakai Jiraiya Sensei ya. Dan ya terakhir kita udah memasuki chapter ya episode-nya. Pokoknya chapter soal Jiraiya lah ya guys ya. Karena ya itulah ya, kalau kalian nonton animenya ya pasti tahu ya gimana ceritanya. Dan langsung aja ya, kita gas pakai Jiraiya Sensei. Barang ya, wah ada yang mata, lu mau ikut gak bantu gua? Daripada nanti, ya udahlah. Karena ya dia terlalu ini sih guys, maksud gua dibilang ceroboh sih enggak juga ya, karena dia kuat guys, ya kan? Dia memang kuat gitu, cuman masalahnya ini lawannya nggak sepele gitu loh. Bahkan udah ada korban gitu kan, dari guru Asuma aja udah wow gitu kan. Dan kali ini guru yang benar-benar sebenarnya kuat banget guys, tapi ya gimana ya. Ya udahlah, kita jalanin aja ya guys ya, memang sudah takdirnya dia asik. Oke. Ada story lainnya begitu. Berdoa dulu nggak sih? Biar selamat sampai tujuan gitu kan. Dah guys, oke, sampai dimana nih guys. Set kesini, gua nggak bisa lari cepat apa ya. Ini apa nih guys, coba legend dari kunai. Wayo, oke, ada rusak nggak bisa dong kesana. Wih, ada storyline begini guys, ada gulungan udah ya. Abis, udah pusing. Enak buat kameranya, dah maju lagi terus ke depan guys, gas ya kan. Dan
wait, I'm pretty sure I've come around here with Naruto before. Maybe I'll take a little side trip.
Loh, dia belok kiri guys, kemana ke kiri? Bukannya ke pasir itu ya? Bener gak sih? Oh enggak dong. Dia ketemu Naruto dulu kayaknya.
This takes me back.
Oh enggak, menikmati doang guys suasana. Wah itu sih udah tanda-tanda ya, asik.
The training was long, but the end is in sight now. You did well to make it through without giving up.
The words give up don't exist in my world.
In that case, let me test you to see whether you really don't give up or not.
Huh? Is that today's training?
Yes, it isn't anything complicated. It's a practical training to test your progress so far. An all-out battle. You versus me. Show me everything you got.
What I've got, huh?
This time, though, I'll be fighting for real, too. Expect to be knocked down easily unless you use all your power.
Ha! You too, Pervy Sage. Don't get scared when you see what I've really got.
That a boy. All right then, let's go.
Here I come, Pervy Sage.
Now then, let's see how he's doing.
Lah. Lawan Naruto di masa lampau, yang benar aja bro. Ya udah kontrol, ready, ya. Yeah. Lawan Naruto di masa lampau bro. Jun guys, waduh. Gila. Gila kena Rasengan Naruto, mantap. Majuin gak sih? Wah gila dia lang. Waduh, lepas guys, bentar. Kebiasaan nih karetnya guys sudah, ya salah pencet lagi. Sampai lepas gitu. Jun gak sih? Kena lagi Rasengan. Sama-sama kena ya, sorry. Silo, maju Naruto. Gila kuat banget Naruto ya guys. Gila. Wih, kena gua. Gila gua yang kena. Buset, darahnya guys. Gila kuat banget Naruto, parah. Majuin guys. Ya. Wih, gantian. Oh, loh. Rasanya ini kalah kuat guys sama Naruto. Jin lu. Mantap. Kena. Kena guys. Gila rasanya enggak gede banget. Zed. Kena lu. Gila. Lagi ya, sini lo. Aduh, kaget lagi. Aduh, hilang bang. Nah. Gila. Mantap. Bisa juga lo Naruto ya. Oke. B dong. Susah bang. Jiraiya lambat gerakannya guys. Mana tadi suka copot lagi. Udah berapa kali episode copot mulu guys ya. He's got some weak points, but he's definitely grown stronger.
And not yet. I'm not done yet.
This mental stamina and guts that won't quit.
Set, stamina kuat, guys.
Come on, one more match.
No, that's enough. I got a good idea of your strength.
I can still fight. I don't want to quit when I'm down. Pervy Sage! What? What are you laughing for?
Well, it looks like that got passed on as well.
Huh? What are you talking about?
No, nothing. Just talking to myself.
What?
Apa nih? Oh, balik lagi.
His eyes just then, and that hardcore grit. I swear, he's just like his father. All right, we should get moving again.
Wah gila Jiraiya, bener-bener guys. Udah siap dia ya. Maju dia. Lawan ya musuh yang kuat gitu. Karena yang pengen dia samperin tuh bener-bener. Yang dia majuin itu ini guys, apa namanya, Raja Akatsuki gitu loh. Raja atau sebenarnya bukan raja juga sih. Kan ceritanya yang di sini tuh belum tahu guys kalau raja itu siapa yang sebenarnya, ya kan. Berdoa lagi. Yang penting sebelum selesai kan gitu kan. Berdoa dulu, bro. Gas. Wah, ada gulungan lagi. Sip. Apa nih? Red bean. Wih, gila Tenchi Breeze, guys. Wow. Sini terus. Oke, okay. Bentar, itu apa tuh di atas? Set. Monster Power Rise. Gas lagi. Wah, ini dia. Ya. Biasanya di sini ada Orochimaru gitu kan. Tapi nggak tahu nih, ada event kah? Ada sih kayaknya harusnya guys. Bukan.
Now then. It all begins here.
Nyamar lu. Oh enggak, nyebur dia guys. Oh.
Let's.
What is it, Pain?
Someone is obstructing my reign. The feel of this chakra. He's an expert.
What should we do?
You shouldn't even need to ask. All who hinder me shall be wiped out. There is nothing else.
Then.
Right. I'll go make the preparations. I leave the rest up to you, Konan.
Of course.
Wah. Nyampe loh. Gara-gara ke sungai doang terus nyampe ke sini.
Infiltration complete.
The Hidden Rain Village. I can't help but remember those kids. That was back during the Second Great Ninja War, when there was still no end in sight. Tsunade and I and Orochimaru, we fought against the Hidden Rain Village, and that's where I met them. Those three. Yahiko, Konan, and Nagato. They'd all been orphaned by the war. I felt sorry for them, so I decided to look after them until they could stand on their own two feet. We lived under the same roof, shared a brief peace together. Even in the Hidden Rain, where the shadow of war still fell, those kids grew strong and sturdy, little by little. Looking back on those days now, I realize just how much they meant to me. A few years later, they'd made names for themselves in several battles. But then, I heard rumors that they died. Well, that's how the world works. There's no avoiding it. But still, it breaks your heart. Uh-oh. Mustn't do that. This is no time to get lost in memories. I've got a job to do. If I go back empty-handed, Tsunade will never let me live it down. Nor those three. All right. Guess I'll start.
Wah, gila. Ternyata musuhnya semuanya ini ya, guys ya. Apa namanya? Muridnya sendiri gitu. Gokil emang. Set. Orang-orang yang pada menyendiri semua ya. Tapi kok Jiraiya tahu ya, guys ya, berada apa posisinya di sini gitu, Akatsuki. Mana tempatnya hujan mulu ya kan? Bisa tanya. Tuh unik-unik banget orangnya. Malah ngambil kodok. Oke. Okay. Belanja. Bentar ya. Nah, belanja. Beli makanan dulu gak sih, guys? Udah ya, udah full. Bahkan belum kita pakai, guys. Beli deh. Aduh. Maksudnya biar kepakein nih duit, gitu kan? Beli 5. Juga beli 5. Salah. Juga beli 5. Dah. Okay. Order list. I don't know. Dah.
Thank you very much.
Yuk, sama-sama. Lo ngobrol. Gitu-gitu doang ngobrol lah, guys. Mencurigakan banget ya desanya. Nah kan, tempatnya begini coba. Tempatnya begini banget, guys ya. Tuh, lihat. Coba investigate ini, guys. Ada apa? Sticky ember. Kan ada sesuatu kan? Nah, meja scroll. Meja scroll lagi. Ada lagi gak? Kaget gua. Ada orang. Ini udah buka ya? Kayak udah. Kaget gua ada orang di situ. Tempatnya begini banget tapi sih, guys. Belin banget. Oke. Okay. Black Gold 2. Nyap lagi. Ninja Tech 2. Lihat lagi. Mulum dulu kita, guys. Nah. Ninja Scroll 3. Sip. Ya Allah, gede banget tempatnya. Ada ini nih, guys. Cek lagi. Kali ada sesuatu yang menarik kan? Ada mantik. Dia dalam gimana tuh? Oh, sini. Oh, iya. Gue bukain dulu ya guys ya. Agak lama nih. Kayak ngeliling dulu, ya kan? Gak ada juga. Sini ada. Set, buka dulu. Nah. Quality ink 2. Buka lagi. Itu ngapain orang ya itu? Gue gak bisa muterin kamera guys, masalahnya. Susah jadinya tuh, ngeliat kemana-mana. Buka dulu. Kita ngumpulin bukti dulu guys ya, buat mengurung si Akatsuki itu. Lah, udah jalan. Lah, tak dulu nih. Mana nih? Nggak ada jalan, guys. Oh, ini. Oh, iya. Nggak kelihatan, guys. Set. Nah. Jewel. Ini apa nih? Oh, ada kan. Veteran kunai nggak tuh? Bentar lagi, guys. Ada sesuatu lagi. Siap bang ya, ngambil dulu bentar. Set. Jewel. Gue jewel deh, asik. Dah. Satu lagi. Set, dapet. Koban, 10. Dapet tuh guys. Oh, masih ada loh. Masih ada guys, sorry. Satu lagi. Legendary kunai 2. Set. Oke, jewel. Dah. Dapat semuanya. Loh, bisa masuk gua. Nah. Ketemu kah murid-muridnya ini? Kita lihat. Set. Bentar aja ketemu, guys.
When did the rain stop?
The end of the rain marks the beginning of our fight.
That voice.
It's time for God's punishment to descend on the unworthy.
This takes me back. I was just thinking about you. However, I never thought we'd be reunited under these circumstances.
Conan. Conan.
You've really blossomed since I last saw you.
What does a villager of the leaf want here?
I'm investigating the leader of the Akatsuki. Imagine my surprise running into you. Does that mean that Pain is either Yahiko or Nagato?
Knowing that would be meaningless. Your life is just going to end here.
Well, well, listen to you.
We are no longer on your side. Our wishes and ideas aren't what they were before, Jiraiya-sensei.
Jiraiya-sensei, huh? Why? Why did you stoop to working for the Akatsuki? Even amongst the three of you, you were particularly kind-hearted. Why are you...
You don't know what we were like after that. What happened, what we thought, why we survived.
Conan.
In the end, you can't possibly understand us. You're just a remnant of our past. If you oppose the Akatsuki, it doesn't matter who you are. I will destroy you.
Even if our time together was short back then, without a doubt, I was the master, and you three were my students. If those students are guilty of something, as a master, I must settle it.
Pointless.
Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. Can't know until I try. Now, witness the white-haired boy's dervish dance! Let my earth-shattering super ninjutsu burn into your retinas!
Wadaw, lawan muridnya sendiri guys. Lawan Conan. Noble Awaken. Maju dulu, buset. Maju lagi guys. Gila kuat banget. Buset lah. Mantap. Maju dulu. Aduh. Aduh. Mantap. Yes. Mantap. Aduh, kawat. Aduh, gak kena lagi. Aduh, kena, guys. Wah, gila. Kena. Jarak dekat enak banget, guys. Jiraya. Der, mantap. Wah, abis langsung. Abis, guys. Wih, gila, hilang dia. Waduh, sial. Mantap. Waduh, hilang dia. Waduh, sial. Bener. Gitu kan. Nih. Waduh, kena. Waduh, sial. Loh, dari belakang lo. Bang. Gila. Easy. You lose, Conan. Good. 76% ah. Saya juga, guys, lawannya. Gas. Gimana, Conan? Sampai dia berubah, guys.
You lose, Conan.
You are skilled as always. But I was only buying time.
What?
Your opponent is him.
Waduh, him? Wah, gawat, guys. Mana dia?
So, I finally meet him then.
Wah, tapi emang hilang, guys. Gitu doang. Oke, guys, ya. Akhirnya kelar juga, ya. Jadi, untuk episode kali ini gue sudahin selesai di sini, guys, ya. Jadi, akan gue bagi dua aja video karena terlalu panjang. Oke, terima kasih sudah nonton. Jangan lupa subscribe channel 7. Sampai jumpa di video berikutnya. Bye-bye. Mantap, cuy. Goodbye, Jiraya. Ya.